Hi guys, good evening. First of all, sorry for being so badly dressed, but don't judge the book by its cover. And this shout out is for my lovely Vrinda Ganguly, जिनके साथ मैंने एक tarot session लिया था. And that was the last week. I was not well. That is why I could not put up the review right away. नहीं तो मेरा दिल कर रहा था कि बेड से कूदूं और वृंदा को एक बहुत अच्छा shout out दे दूं. Because you know, I have taken tarot sessions before. As you know, मैं tarot sessions लेती रहती हूँ. And I meet different tarot people. And I like to know about my current energies and you know what kind of evaluation they will do about me. And the best part about Vrinda was no. वो आपको यू नो टेलीफोनिकली भी नहीं टैरो देगी और वो आपको ऑन द वॉइस कॉल भी नहीं देगी, बट शी वुड गिव इट इन द वृंदा वे. अब वो वृंदा वे क्या है वो मैं आप लोगों को बताती हूँ. एंड यू नो व्हाट हैपन, सो जैसे मेरे अपने तरीके हैं चीज़ों को करने के, वृंदा हैज़ हर ओन वेज ऑफ यू नो द टैरो रीडिंग्स. उन्होंने मुझे एक टैरो रीडिंग दिया जिसमें उन्होंने खुद का वीडियो, पर्सनलाइज वीडियोस मुझे भेजा, जिसका जो स्क्रीनशॉट है और जिसका जो एक यू नो सैम्पल है वो मैं आप लोगों के लिए पोस्ट करूँगी. सो यू वुड कम टू नो दैट हाउ यूजफुल हर रीडिंग्स आर एक्चुअली टू मी. एंड यू नो द होल सेशन आई फेल्ट यू नो इट वॉज सो नॉलेजेबल एंड इट वॉज सो 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 डीप इन टू यू नो द स्टडी ऑफ माई the characteristics of my life, you know, the way she told me how I should be careful of certain things in my life, what should I do, the correlations between the different cards. I mean, it was amazing. Thank you so much, Vrinda, for, you know, giving me your time and giving me that knowledge about my own, about my own life, right? So, she was not at all in a hurry to answer all my questions and she was quite honest about everything. And she really made it a point and she emphasized on everything that why a certain thing is there and why, you know, I should be actually doing a certain thing at a certain point. So, ek to uski prediction sahi ho gayi that I had to visit a doctor and I'm not well. Anyways, that's the part of the life. Rest, you know, I hope her, you know, the rest of the predictions will come true. I know that will come true. Vrinda, thank you so much for giving me your precious time and, you know, the valuable energy you people, you really spend on reading those tarot cards. I am so thankful that I had your guidance, love. Thank you so much. God bless you and God bless me too. Bye-bye. Thank you. Mwah. An important thing जो रह गई, please follow her page. The girl is amazing and she is beautiful too. She's on Instagram at the name of Vri Evolution. Just kindly check with the following link and you can DM her for your readings. Bye bye. Thank you.